Welcome to Will It Deep Fry. Today we're doing a pizza pop
that exploded.
Alright, let's get this show on the road.
Pizza pop? See, it's pizza pop?
Put it in the hot sizzling oil and it instantly boils. And it's already turned huge. Oh my gosh. It's growing by size. Oh, it's a monster. Let's cook this beast for 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Here we go. Stay tuned for next time when we do will it deep fry a banana, or will it deep fry the already deep fried Kentucky Fried Chicken?
Kind of stop it right there. Or leave the camera going for that long.
1 minute and 30 seconds left. While we deep fry, let's get an interview. Oh, that's bright. Okay, while we deep fry, let's get an interview from the chef, Simon.
Well, I decided to make this because
it's a pizza pop, right?
Yes.
Yes. It turned out really small. Can we get one here to see what it looked like originally?
No, that was the last pizza pop.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Yes, it does.
Maybe.
Oh, let's go take a look. You know those?
Oh no, we got one more.
That's not pizza pop. Oh, that's pizza. There you go. There's two pizza pops in that one.
That's what the first one is supposed to
That's what
like,
the first one looked like. That's what it should look like. Except there's two in there, so it's a little bit fatter. But, okay, let's cut this time a little bit short. We'll check it at 30 seconds. It's at 40 seconds, but let's check it at, as soon as it gets to 30. Get the camera, get the lights. Alright, let's take a peek at this thing. It may
30 seconds it is.
Oh my, look at that. It's huge.
Burned.
It burned and it's huge. Let's just take a look at that. Where did those old pizza pops go? Look how much it grew.
Freezer.
In the freezer?
Okay. Don't put the camera too close. I don't want it greased up.
You're on camera no more.
You're on
the original pizza pops.
The original pizza pops. Looks like that. That's two of them though, so it looks thicker. And there we go. The big one.
So?
Oh, it's pretty burned.
Got a little malfunction here. It's all good. It's all good.
Ladies and gentlemen, this may be the last. Okay, never mind.
It's work.
Okay. Let's take a look at this pizza pop here. Take it out and put it on the dish.
Take it out.
That oil hurts, doesn't it?
It's hot. It does.
Careful. Okay, see if we can get this on this plate. I'll move it over here onto the protective mat so it doesn't burn anything.
They're not cooked.
Wait, come on.
They're not cooked.
Hey, it's beeping at
they're
you.
They're not cooked.
Yes, it is. Oh, there's two in there?
There's
just
always.
Eat them. Eat them. Okay, who cares?
I
just show the fans. Pull them out. Come on. Hey, just pull them out. Don't put them back in. Hey, out.
Oh. Out. They're out now.
No, just pull them. Oh, okay.
Hand.
Oh, come on. You're gonna kill yourself. Idiot. Oh my god. You're so stupid. How would you take them up? Don't do that. It's hot.
I was broken. They're still frozen.
They're still frozen, but they expanded quite a bit, and they're burnt. So, don't cook a pizza pop in the deep fryer, because you'll burn them, but they'll still be frozen inside. And that's all for Will It Deep Fry.